Hello, and welcome to this demo of UiPath Automation Hub, the product that helps you discover and collaborate on automation ideas. Manage automation opportunities in one place. Increase your program's ROI with easier prioritization. Extend the impact of internally developed automations. In this demo, we'll see how citizen developers can leverage Automation Hub to help accelerate the automation program by sharing their time-saving automations or building CoE-approved automations. Citizen developers can showcase the work they have done and help others save time through their expertise. For that, they can share an automation using the corresponding button and provide general details about the automation they have built. Let's see how it works. Consider we are submitting an automation that helps request absence in Workday. We provide details like the name and description of the automation, the category the automation belongs to, process pain points, process details that include the process frequency, peak times, repetitions, number of people who can benefit by using the automation, before and after average process duration, error rate, and rework time. We can also provide the source code and the package. Enter details of applications used in the process, and upload any media or components that would help CoE understand the automation better. Once submitted, an automation profile gets created and undergoes two types of review. A business one, to check the potential impact of the automation on the organization, and a technical one, to check the code quality. If passed, automation is made available in Automation Store to consume by a larger audience. In addition, citizen developers can contribute by automating simple and medium complexity ideas that are marked for citizen developer power users by the CoE. To do so, we navigate to the implementation pipeline and look for automation ideas that are in the development phase with the status not started. They can view the details like the description to understand what this automation idea is about, the pain points, and so on. If interested, they can start developing with one click. You will notice that Automation Hub automatically sends information like the name of the automation idea, its description, and URL from the automation idea to Studio. In this case, the status changes to in progress. Once development is completed, we share the source code and the package by navigating to the document section, where we drag and drop the XAML file and provide details. Then, it undergoes a technical review and can be approved to go live. In this way, citizen developers can contribute not only by sharing the automations they have built for their own use, but also by developing the automations ideas already listed in Automation Hub to benefit a bigger group of audience. Thank you for watching this demo. Check out how easy it is for a business user to submit an idea or for a CoE lead to discover and manage automation opportunities. Or get started at uipath.com/automationhub.